Last week you said backwards. Thank you. broke my seat post.
What?
It fell off.
Come on, kid.
Thank you. go.
Mud was pretty tough on me, and my seat post is loose right here, so my seat, like, every time I sit down, it would tilt up more, so it was, like, sitting on my feet.
Oh, God, I'm sorry. Oh, baby, okay, stop it. I mean, it won't be
Do you have water?
I don't. Is it a hard course?
I think it's from the clubhouse. Just mud, like, the whole section over there. It's like muddy motocross, and it would just like, it was just stuck in my tires, and it felt really heavy, and I'm gonna get some water, I'm gonna rinse my bike out.
Did you have fun?
Yeah. A heart attack? Yeah.
What can you do about your seat?
I'll just redo it and tighten it. Oh look, this side came off, that's why. Oh, it's just totally loose. Well, that would explain why I was riding one seat post. Baby, no, I can't.
Baby, honey, give daddy a break. He just finished. Baby's tired.
Yeah, well.
She just ate.
Yeah, this would be why right here. I don't know how I got all these, but.
I think we're just gonna go.
Can you hold up the thing? Look, there's another go speed bike goes here.
I know.
I was probably, what, like 10?
About 10, yeah.
Yeah.
You were right up there.
I started right at the beginning, yeah, and the little half-ego kids with their, like, I think it was the course where you're really well, it was really to your benefit if you had done mountain biking or BMX, because the back was all, like, one big BMX course. So. Baby, I need you to quit fussing for a minute. I need a minute to recover.
Okay, honey, but don't whine.
Yeah, no fussing.